My foot is falling asleep. Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Poker Quest. I've almost finished my tea, and by that I mean I'm not even halfway done. So we're still playing. I'm finally getting sleepy though, so this might be the last run of this night. We'll see. We're just gonna choose random, because I can't decide, please stop. The two starting might be what I go for here. Yeah. What I got? That one that I don't like, that's my own fault for not picking. Okay. Well, we're gonna start by going here. We're gonna upgrade the site. And our card draw. This card draw on him sucks ass. My foot is falling asleep. Cat, I'm sorry. Okay, we'll fight you. Oh, cool. What do you got for me? Another pair. Cool. I definitely need something that costs me more pairs. Alright, well. Gain a dodge, draw some cards. Hey, look at that, I got a pair. Rank 7 or lower. Cool. That's what happens when it actually works out correctly. Alright. Oh, neither of us have a pair. Nope. You know, I could probably be doing this. Because, duh. Oh, I only have 2 uses per combat, though. Alright, let's gain a dodge. I forgot about the uses per combat. Hey, look at that. Come on. Please just die. Stupid rat. Very likely have another red card, huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. You're gonna be a problem. Okay. Is this gonna get rid of my dodge? This will kill you. But you're gonna revive. Whatever. Hit me. Hit me again. not considered a bear, huh? Okay, well, do I have a consumable? No. To Castle Hearts. Okay. The hell is Goblin Hold'em? Oh, right, that's the free game. Okay. Because, of course, couldn't get anything that cool. I got 3 gems at least. And 7 gold. That's pretty cool. Thanks. Blacksmith. Draw 3. I really do like that idea. 3 uses per combat. I like that idea too. And it's only 2 to upgrade. Have them both draw 3. I didn't even look at the shop. Lightning 63. Okay. Do I dare hit up the dungeon? Let's go. Alright. Terrible start. Oh. That's really good. I'm not passing that up. Very likely you have 5 black cards, but honestly there's really nothing that you can do that I'm super worried about. Oh no, you froze my stuff. Whatever will I do? I can never use it anyways. You really enjoy freezing, don't you? Kill you. The hell is cold? Oh, that's interesting. Ooh. Okay. What an interesting dilemma. So, 7. gracious. Okay. Yeah. Let's do this. Okay, cool. One more item slot before I can use that, but that's okay. Alright, let's go. Damn. Really? Really? I know. Okay. There's something at least. Here. Cool. That's lovely. Just whittle me down. That's quite all right. How is there not a single pair here? What the hell? I get hit by 42. Okay, well, at least he's locked again. You're sitting on my keyboard, you jackass. Some damage, I guess. How is this not a pair? That's just not right. Get off my keyboard! You're so hateful. Good gracious. Buy that. Put this here. Do not want to go to that elite. I guess I'm going to the Knight of Hearts. I really don't want you up here, man. Draw four. Not a single pair. Okay, well. Yeah. you're dead. Okay, well. I need to get more gems. This is driving me mad. I don't think I have consumables. What do you got though? Recovery one for the rest of combat. I like that idea. Do I stun you or stun you? Okay. Get the damage in while I can. Of course, I actually get stuff on this turn. And of course, you have four red cards. I should have just dodged, anyways. Oh, Lord. Okay, well, that's enough of this for tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight, sitting out. Bye.